Two reports have claimed that George Clooney and Amal are calling their four-year marriage quits, and HL has got official word on whether the rumors are true or not. The world became concerned about the marital status of George Clooney, 57, and Amal, 40, after two reports claimed they were heading for divorce on January 23. Rest assured, the dream team is doing just fine. The story is made up, George's rep told Hollywood Life. Everyone, you can breathe a collective sigh of relief. George and Amal, who share one-year-old twins Ella and Alexander, are still going strong after marrying in September 2014. That also means Amal isn't keeping the twins from George at their new home on the Italian island of Sardinia, as sources told Radar Online. The outlet claimed that George was bombarding Amal's phone with texts to see the twins, since the up-in-the-air actor was supposedly left behind on their shared estate in England. He wanted them to enjoy the new property together, but after an explosive argument she ran off there with Alexander and Ella, the report had claimed. She's told him if he comes, he'll have to stay in the guest house. After George's ref shot down the report, it's more likely that George and Amal's close pals, Meghan Markle and Prince Harry, will instead be staying in the guest house. The rumors did seem suspicious, as George and Amal were the face of marital bliss just last month, December 2018. George, along with his parents Nick Clooney and Nina Bruce Warren, played Amal's support team at the 23rd Annual United Nations Correspondents Association's Awards in New York City on December 6. The human rights lawyer was picking up the prestigious 2018 UNCA Global Citizen of the Year Award, and was photographed flashing a wide smile as she held hands with her husband. You can see even more PDA from the event below. And let's not forget the gushing tribute Amal dedicated to George as she picked up another honor, the Lifetime Achievement Award, at the American Film Institute in June 2018. Here are a few things you may not know about George. First, he is a gentleman. He is a gentleman in every sense of the word and in a way that seems so rare these days and perhaps even outdated, her speech began. The barrister went on to commend more of George's top-notch qualities, his Kentucky manners among them, and confessed she resigned to the idea that she was going to be a spinster at 35, the age Amal met George. Why? Then we met and started hiding out in my London flat, and very soon it felt like, no matter what happened, I would never want to be with anyone else, Amal said at the mic. Boom. Let's never question their love again.